Guys, what's the current status of your friendship? Considering you guys were both dissing each other in your Instagram comments.
People are so
we're gonna hug this out because look. Let me feel this.
Tell them. Educate the world.
Mike is big brother, little brother. I think when you come into this, I think you're always going to be a little protective of this group of friends because it's a very special group. And when I met you initially, it was, we're bros instantly. Brothers are gonna push back. We're gonna fight. We're gonna get. It's really brotherly love. It took on a life of its own on social media.
He's such a sweetheart. When I met him, he's like, dude, you're doing such a great job repping our culture. Thank you. And I was like, all right, let me introduce you to the group. And we joke, we banter back and forth on social media, but I think the world's perception is a lot more crazy than
Let's go to Allie.